So I feel bringing it back to silver and black goes to the roots of graffiti. Before wheat pasting, before slaps, before stencils. You could use those two tools and do what graffiti is all about, the art of letters. Love doing just what got me into graffiti for the fun of it. When you just bring it back to just those two colors. I did it more for necessity more than anything because the silver was so cheap, you know, under a dollar. So it was just economically better for me to use those two colors.